Fair play. We're back with Merv again today. Got a new ECU in that 450 of his. And first impressions, he seems very happy. He was nearly selling it. Said it was just too snatchy. Don't know if this weather was actually forecast or not. I didn't see any rain when I checked last night. It's gonna be a wet spin. Ready? You got it? Slimy today, very, very slimy today. If you're not carrying momentum into absolutely everything, you're just gonna get hung up. Been on this trail in ages. fun track, that one. Merv! Go for the left line! A right line! Didn't quite go the way I would have liked it to. Anyway. It is more slimy than I am used to. GoPro ran out of battery coming down that last trail. We're back. We are back. We're back doing the bastard. Little birdie, fly off. Ugh. Give you a quick wipe. If I go further ahead and turn around, I'll get them going through this. Get an idea of how deep it actually is, potentially. Give you a wipe just in case. Yeah, there is. I wanted to turn around to get you on camera going through.
You're not hanging around anymore these days, are you?
No, I'm starting to get the hang of things. Oh, that wind is awful. Hopefully the camera is still on and it's catching this, but my god, the wind is insane. Calling it a day. Great spin, short and sweet. No messing about. The weather was brutal. But anyway, I'm just gonna put in the earplugs and hit the road. So anyway, if you like these videos, hit subscribe, give us a like, give us a comment. And other than that, hope everyone had a nice Christmas. And looking forward to lots of spins in 2024. Cheers.